have no fear, to let go of everything that you know, so you can be available for this moment to take you.
All what I carry in my heart that is sacred is here. It's an old way that we are getting to know again.
If I fail, I will hate myself. I'll feel like I am not good enough.
I have Kayla, my son. I'm fighting for custody.
You're walking a sacred path because you're inquiring into the most important question there is. Who are you?